A dog and pony show without the dog at a train station over the pond. Watch as this man in Wales tries to bring a pony onto a train. The conductor said nay. So the would-be passenger put the pony in an elevator, that's three, and went to the ticket window, figuring if he ponied up for a ticket for the horse, they'd be five. Off to the races. No, no, no. They were in fact left at the starting gate. Robin, I have that as a half dozen.
Six.
Yeah, let's get somebody.
I got seven in 37 seconds.
Yeah. That's a new record. I dare somebody to outdo that. I dare them. I was worried that George was going to die from overexposure to puns. So that's terrific.